Want to make mind-blowing art in the popular AI art generator, Midjourney, like this? But you're not sure how to start? Stick around because in the next 4 minutes, you'll learn how to sign up for Discord so you can start using Midjourney. Hi everyone, and welcome to AI Art Academy. We love AI art, and we created this channel to teach you how to conquer the AI art world using Midjourney. So subscribe if you want more AI art and Midjourney tutorials and tips. The hardest part of making AI art with Midjourney is figuring out how to use it, because Midjourney runs through the popular app Discord. And while younger folks tend to be more familiar with Discord, it can be pretty complicated if you've never used it before. That's why we'll start by teaching you how to make your very own Discord account, and then we'll teach you how to link it to Midjourney so you can start making your very own art. And for those of you who already have a Discord account, I'll teach you how to add Midjourney to your personal server, so feel free to jump to that chapter later on in the video. But enough of me talking, let's get started. Okay, so for step number one, we are going to go to the Midjourney website, which is midjourney.com. We'll also link it in the description below. And once you've already created a Discord account and a Midjourney account, you can just sign in using the button in the bottom right corner. But since we haven't yet, we're going to click join the beta. And this is going to take us to this page where we are going to create our Discord username. This is honestly the hardest part. So think of something fun and creative and click continue. Once you've done that, it's going to ask for a CAPTCHA. It's going to ask for your date of birth. Then it's going to ask you to provide an email and password. Make sure you have access to the email because it is going to ask you for a verification email before you can really start using the server. So once you've clicked submit, the verification email has been sent. And let's take a look real quick at what the Discord server looks like before we have full access. So as you can see, we are now in the Midjourney server. So this is the layout of Discord. In the top left corner, we have the Midjourney symbol, which is that white boat. But we also notice at the very top, we have that green bar that says, please check your email, follow the instructions to verify your account. So before we can really start using the Discord, we're going to have to open up our email, which is part number two. Okay, so now that we have had our email sent to us, we are going to click verify email, and that is going to take us back to Discord. So once we go back to Discord, you're going to notice the very first thing, there's no green bar at the top asking us to verify our email. This tells us everything has gone through successfully and we now have our official account. So you want to go to Midjourney at the top left, and Discord isn't going to look very different, and you're not going to be able to type for 5 to 10 minutes because Discord waits 5 to 10 minutes with new accounts before they can start typing. That's just standard. If you've never seen Discord before, please don't freak out. We're actually going to have a tutorial upcoming very soon, but think of all the little channels on the left as their own chat room. The most important one you're going to want to get familiar with is getting started, and this is going to be where you first learn how to create your AI art. But yeah, now you have created your very own Discord account, and for those of you who already have Discord, we can teach you how to add Midjourney in the very next step. Okay, so for those of you who already have Discord but don't have Midjourney linked, here's what we're going to do. We're going to start by going to the top left corner, and we are going to look for that button that looks like a compass. This is going to be our Explore Public Servers. And once we click that, you're going to get a featured results page. You can see Midjourney's in the top left, but in case it's not there, type it into the search bar at the very top and you'll see Midjourney. So once you see Midjourney, all you have to do is click it, and then voila, at the very top left, Midjourney has now been added and you are now a member of the channel. So yeah, you are ready to go. Okay, so now you're ready to start making AI art in the Midjourney Discord. We're about to release our full Midjourney guide to not only help you navigate the Discord, but it'll also turn you into a Midjourney Pro. And then once you've started cranking out AI art masterpieces left and right, we'll teach you how to buy and sell your very own Midjourney prompts, and yes, you can make money off of this. So if that sounds like something you'll be interested in, please don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.